You know, when I was really young, all my friends were members of the LGBTQ plus community, and we didn't even know yet. We found out later. My two gay friends over here are like, yep, figured it out later. And then I looked up one day and I had all these fans, and it was like looking in the mirror, you know, it was like looking at everybody I grew up with my whole life.